a recent video of an Indian actress that went viral has led to a lot of speculation and debate over a technology called DeepFake. Let us understand in this tutorial what is it in depth. DeepFake comes from two words, deep learning and fake. In simple terms, DeepFakes are video or audio recordings of people saying or doing things they never actually did. And these are made using artificial intelligence. Created using AutoEncoders or Generative Adversarial Network. DeepFake created using AutoEncoders typically involve two separate AutoEncoders. One trained on the source person's face and the other one trained on the target person's face. In the training phase, the source autoencoder learns the source image's facial features, expressions, and then decodes it back to its original face. Similar is done for the target person's face. In the generation phase, the source encoder runs on the source person's face and the target decoder is used to get the target person's face on the source person's image, retaining all the facial expression. But we have a more deadly algorithm used to capture even these subtle nuances, GAN. It is a type of machine learning algorithm which has two neural networks, a generator and a discriminator, that engage in a continuous adversarial game. In an image generation example, we have a data set of real people images. The generator's goal is to create images that are so realistic that the discriminator cannot tell them apart from real images. The discriminator analyzes the images provided to it and attempts to determine whether they are real or fake. The discriminator's goal is to improve its ability to identify fake images so that it can force the generator to create more realistic images. This process repeats, and the generator and discriminator continue to improve themselves until the generator can consistently create fake images that are indistinguishable from the real ones. DeepFake can be used for good or bad. It has been used for many celebrity face swap humorous content, but it has been misused a lot. A recent DeepFake scam happened in India where the person lost 40,000 rupees over a video call where the unknown person impersonated his friend. DeepFakes have been used in many political agendas to create fake news videos, scrutinize facial expressions and lip syncing, pay close attention to identifying irregularities such as unnatural smiles, mismatched lip movements or blinking patterns that deviate from the natural human rhythm. Examine the lighting and the background consistency. Very, very important, always verify the source and the origin of the content you see or receive. Let's take a look at the laws and measures taken to combat misuse of deepfakes. For any questions and suggestions, please post them in the comment section below. If you found this useful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Happy learning.